the sky turns blue, so further I'll get lost in your nightlights.
Your nightlights.
There's no need to be cryptic, addicted to missing a point, cause I know that I'm better.
I'm better.
When you're there beside me.
Side me, side me, side me, side.
Passenger and sightseeing.
Sightseeing, 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 sight.
Dust from the dashboard. Pink sky, white light, fiasco.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand. It's been a minute, wishing I could understand.
It's been a pace.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand. How you do it like that?
When was the last time?
Did we build it up?
When was the last
that I gave up?
When was the last
didn't ever
time? When was the last
time? So busy.
When was the last
time? I didn't chase the clock.
When was the last
that
time?
I felt a lot.
When was the last
ate that three on the truck.
When was the last
time that I held your hand?
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand.
It's been a pain.
I just wanna hold your hand.
It's been a minute,
wishing I could understand. How you do like that?
How do you look like that? How you look like that? How do you look like that? Huh?
Guess we'll never know.
No pain. No pain. Yeah. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain. No pain.
I walk miles to the bank, walk through the rain.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do. Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue come true.
The fans have waited and wondered, would it happen? Now it has happened. Now it's all about his debut. Well, brilliant weather and one of the great venues in English football, St. James's Park. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It's Newcastle United taking on Manchester United.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard slog in pre-season, all aimed for this game. First game of the season, all that preparation is for this. It's for this 90 minutes. Focus on it, get the 3 points, move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Martin Dubravka is the goalkeeper. Alan Saint-Maximin plays with Matt Ritchie on the flanks. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the game begins. Hayden. It's Jamal Lewis. Joe Linton. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Chance. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. The high press was very much on. Sends it back. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And United have the corner. They take it short. Bruno Fernandes. Here is Fred. Can he find the angle? Terrific block there. Given away by Manchester United. High pressing at its best. United have it once again. Over the top towards Rashford. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Well, this is the day, his debut forthcoming, and it's going to be interesting to see what he produces. What do you think we should expect to see from him, Lee?
Well, hopefully goals, Derek. They needed to reinforce, to be honest. They're looking a little bit light up top. Big expectations on him today. Let's hope he hits the ground running.
Manquillo. Well, a new era begins with a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays. No. In with a chance! And a goal to open the scoring! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the... defence, and because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
And time for the change now. Let's go to Alan McInally, because there's been a goal in the Spurs match.
It's a goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Heung-min Son, a bit of a cheeky one. He let the ball go through his legs and flicked it home with his heel. 21 minutes played, 1-1.
Regular updates from Alan McInally along the way. Another textbook interception. Joelinton. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Rashford. This could be the equaliser. That is a tackle and a half. And over comes the corner. Well, still an issue here. Rashford. Big chance. And a goal here. Just what Manchester United required. They are level.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a terrible effort at clearing your lines, giving the ball away. And from there, they never recover, and the coach will be tearing his hair out.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Manquillo. Matt Ritchie, unable to keep the ball that time. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. End product or not. Opportunity it is. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on. Matt Ritchie. Beautifully weighted ball. Can he find the net? Well, not quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. Maguire, Fred, Bruno Fernandes, on to Weghorst, Rashford.
United enjoying the bulk of possession here, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting a lot more from this team.
Joelinton. Ritchie. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Attack promising as it was, scuppered there. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, as anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. They couldn't maintain possession. Ball's gone. Bruno Fernandes. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more swift. And he's made headway. And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Pogba. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, he's given. Penalty, and an opportunity now for them to jump in front.
And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one.
slot it home. Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot.
We'll see it again here, Derek.
As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. James. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Oh, big opportunity! Wonderful block. And they could face difficulties here. Really good block. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Corner kick played in.
It was well stopped. Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Half an hour remaining then. And a goal to tell you about at the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal for Tottenham Hotspur. It's been scored by Heung-min Son. He got on the end of a fine passing move to steer the ball past the keeper. 62 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Terrific block. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And options in the centre. Bruno Fernandes. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Alex Telles. On to Bruno Fernandes. Still looking for space. Opportunity. Off the post and back in play. Fred. And now Rashford. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well read to win possession back. Being pressed hard. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And it's a quality pass. And a touch off the defender last of all, so a corner.
Substitution for Manchester.
Here's a change for Manchester United.
Number 6, Paul Pogba. Coming onto the pitch, number 31.
So the corner played into the box. That's very decisive goalkeeping. Not much time to make up his mind. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
Well, there's a saying in football, Derek, that you always get one more chance. They need that chance right now. The fans feel it might be coming too.
Donny van de Beek. Throw-ins given. Almiron. Space afforded him. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Fruitful looking attack. Richie. Shelby. Almiron. And a poor ball. Maguire. And the referee blows the whistle. That will be all for this game. And no points picked up by Newcastle United. And the game begins.